This speaker seems to be broken. The label says that its impedance should be 8 ohms, but how can I be sure?
This clap means business. Bring in the energy. Hello and welcome to another episode of Precision in Under 5 Minutes. I'm Masha and today we'll explore the differences between an LCR meter and an impedance analyzer, two essential tools for precise electrical measurements. Both instruments measure impedance by analyzing the relationship between voltage excitation and current response. But what makes them different? Let's dive in. Electrical impedance is the complex AC resistance to current flow. It's frequency dependent and can be expressed by inductance, capacitance, and resistance, L, C, and R. If you need to test components at a fixed frequency, such as in production or quality control, the LCX LCR meter from Rohde & Schwarz is the best choice. It provides precise measurements, helping you quickly determine if components meet your standards. The LCX offers a wide range of voltage and current bias settings, up to 40 volts and 200 milliamps, perfect for demanding test environments. For material characterization, an impedance analyzer like MFIA from Zurich Instruments is ideal. It allows you to measure impedance as a function of frequency, providing detailed insights for applications such as material science and advanced device development. Its advanced sweeper function is perfect for applications where frequency-dependent analysis is key. To summarize, here are the key factors to consider when choosing between these instruments. Voltage and current bias, frequency range, and applications. Wow. And don't forget, the right connection setup is essential. For this loudspeaker, I have chosen the LCX, as it is the perfect tool to quickly test components at a fixed frequency. And I'm using the LCX Z2 fixture to connect the speaker. So it looks like impedance is not the problem here because it's at 8 ohms, as specified by the manufacturer. To sum up, for quality control of components at a fixed frequency, the LCX LCR meter is your go-to instrument. It can quickly tell if a component meets your standard and reject it if not. For frequency-dependent material analysis or advanced device characterization, choose the MFIA impedance analyzer. Do you have any questions or suggestions? Please let us know by leaving a comment down below and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to never miss another episode of Precision in Under 5 Minutes. See you next time.